Rival football fans clashed near Rome's Olympic Stadium. They threw firecrackers and other objects at each other before the game. People delayed the start of the Italian Cup by 45 minutes. In another incident, three fans were shot. They were taken to hospital. Police say that the three shootings are probably not linked to the fights near the stadium. In protest to the fights, a lot of people watched the match in silence.